Hello and welcome to Winning Wednesdays. I am super excited. I get to go to Florida today with my friends and family. So I'm super excited, on my way into the nail salon. But before I can go into the nail salon, of course there's meter parking. So I went into my trunk so I could find my little change bag. And of course, biggest day, I see this chair that I bought about 3 weeks ago, maybe 3 weeks to a month ago. I was supposed to redecorate it, but I didn't. But it reminded me of the importance of foundation. So I'm super excited. I'm going to be with my family and friends because they are my foundation. So this is a chair that I had sitting in my trunk for weeks. I purchased it from the thrift store, I would say maybe a month ago. And I was supposed to restore it and renew it so it can look brand new. But then I ended up finding the chair that I wanted to use. But I kept it in my trunk so long because I knew that this chair was a good chair, that the foundation was sturdy. So even though there were some scratch marks on here, and even though there was some dust on here, I knew that it still could be used. Despite the dust that's on here, despite the scratches, I knew that when I sat in that chair in the thrift store that it had a sturdy foundation, and that was the most important part of this chair. So that's the most important part of our beans, is making sure we have a sturdy foundation. So no matter what scratches we may get, no matter what wounds, what bruises, what trials and tribulations, whatever may land on us, that we still will be able to be used if we have a firm foundation. So what is your foundation of your life? Is it God? Is it knowledge? Is it your title? Is it your position at work? Your position in your family? What's your foundation? Because that's going to let you know how you can be restored and renewed and used. Some of us have gifts that we have let dust settle upon. We have talents that we have let dust settle upon because we feel like we can't be used. But let me know, if God is your foundation, He can restore and renew and use you even right where you are. Mm-hmm.